There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You've made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that. Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them.
Captain, give me a hand.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
Piers, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Piers, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Here. Piers. I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
Piers, I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
Piers, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Piers, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Piers, I got
the shot. You're good to go.
Restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Thank you. Piers.
Captain.
Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Eat up.
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. This is my little parting gift to you. I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plans. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities.
Piers.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Tina?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new scene for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is unkillable.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, not let's get
Alright, let's get Jason and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Go!
wait until air pressure levels have normalized.
Don't let it pull the lever. Last thing we need is more cocoons.
Shit, they keep coming!
We're just gonna have to hold it.
Captain!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of plant. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
Got a job to finish.
Captain, we gotta go up!
Come on!
I got you!
Captain!
The missiles were only a distraction then!
Damn, if I'm gonna die.
interrupted.
We're sitting ducks in here.
You're right, we gotta move.
That's our chance! Fire!
Ah! Stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it. For the BSAA. For the future.
I know. You did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
We're gonna get you through this, Piers. You hear me?
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
You're gonna be okay. We're almost there. Out of here.
Listen to me! We can still both get out of here! There's still time! What are you doing? No, Piers, don't! You can still make it out! God damn it, Piers!
No! Piers, open the goddamn door! That's an order!
Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.